Hello, good morning all. Today in this video, we are going to discuss regarding how to configure custom add-ons path for your Odoo instance. So currently in the screen, you are seeing Odoo 15 Community Edition, which I'm running using the PyCharm. So currently I haven't added any custom modules into this database because I haven't configured the custom add-ons path. So let's see how we can add custom add-ons path and load some custom module into my Odoo 15 instance. So what I'll do is that here I have my PyCharm. So if I go to the PyCharm, here you can see this is my Odoo 15 project with my limited configuration file. So if you check this configuration file, you can see we have only loaded Odoo add-ons. So let's see how we can load our custom modules in the database. So first of all, what I have done is I have added a folder called custom. So in order to create this, you can simply click on right click on the main folder, create new, then you can add a directory and you can name it as custom add-ons. So simply I'll give custom add-ons as the name and you can create a folder and right click on that and copy path. Just we need to get its path. And what you have to do, you have to put in the configuration file, after this put a comma and paste the corresponding path. So this is how simple we can add a custom add-ons path in Odoo. Create a folder, copy its path and put it along with the add-ons path key in Odoo configuration file. And if you reload, all the modules from this folder will be loaded into the database. So what I'll do, here I have already a custom folder. So what I'll do, I'll copy two modules. So here I have two modules of Odoo Mates. So I'll simply copy this and what I will do, I'll put it inside this folder and I'll put it inside paste. So either in your case, your custom module might be you have developed or you might be downloaded from the Odoo App Store. Anyway, just get the source code, put it inside your add-ons path. So right now I have added it here. Right now the technical name of the module is what? Accounting PDF Reports. So let me copy this name. And before restarting the service, if you search inside here, you can see there is no module with name accounting PDF reports. So now I have added it here. That is custom add-ons path. That is, I'm saying you have to load modules from this folder also. Then I will restart the service. Then what you have to do, then if you search, if you again search, you will not find it here because you have to update your app list. So once you add new module, what you have to do, you have to update your app list. So first of all, I will enable the developer mode in the database. For that, I'll go to settings and from here I will activate the developer mode. And if I come back to the apps menu, you have update app list. So I'll click on update app list and update. And now if you search accounting PDF reports, you can see the module has been loaded into the database by Odoo Mates. So this is how simple you can configure custom add-ons path. Create a folder inside your project, right click, copy path, add it along with add-ons path key in your Odoo instance. So this is all about how to configure custom add-ons path in Odoo. So if you like the video, please do click on like button and feel free to share with your Odoo friends. And if you face any issues in Odoo, don't hesitate to reach us. You can connect us anytime with any queries at our email, that is odoomates@gmail.com. So that's it for the day. Have a nice day. Thank you.